Hello friends, welcome to Achieve IAS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC CSE 2019. So we are particularly targeting the students of 2019. And for this purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that are prelims oriented and that are main oriented. So currently we have 7 series that are running on our channel. That is, out of these six are prelims oriented and one is mains oriented. The 6 series that we are covering are your polity, history, geography and history from 3 angles, that is ancient, medieval and modern, and after that comes the environment and ecology and geography and polity. So we have 6 series of prelims in which we daily cover 5 MCQs of each topic. So for example, take the example of geography. So daily we cover 5 questions of geography. In the similar manner, we cover the 5 questions of each topic. So in a way, we daily cover 30 questions of all the topics, because we have 6 series in which we cover 5 questions in each series. So you can multiply 5 by 6 is equal to 30. So we daily cover 30 questions from your prelims perspective, and this we do on daily basis. So a few days back I had uploaded a timetable in which I had devoted the proper time to each series. That is, at we had decided to upload the ancient India series at 9 a.m. and mains video series at 10:30 a.m. and after that the medieval India was the timetable was, it was to be uploaded at 12 p.m. So friends, after experiencing a week with that timetable, we found that the students are finding it too hectic, and they have made us request to introduce some necessary changes in it. So we are revising the timetable that we have currently. So in the revised timetable, what we will do, we will not compromise the number of questions. We will cover the 30 questions in a week. You can say that you daily cover 30 questions. We will not be compromising the number of questions. And you can say that if we are covering six series in 6 days, then obviously the number of questions become similar. So we have decided to change the pattern, and what we are going to do is told to you in the next slide. So let's see what is the revised timetable. So this is the revised timetable, friends. So what we will going to do, we will upload your mains based question based on current affairs daily at 10:30 a.m. That is your 3 questions that the main series that is for the CSE mains 2019. For that series, we upload daily 3 questions. They will continue to be uploaded on daily basis at 10:30 a.m. and you will get the 3 questions, that is 2 from current perspective and 1 from static perspective, and you will have to write the answer and send it to us, and then we will evaluate your answer. Regarding the other series, that is prelims oriented series, which we have, as I have told you already, that we have ancient India series, we have medieval India series, modern India series, polity, geography, environment and ecology. So these are the 6 series that we have currently on our channel. So what we have decided, we have changed the pattern. Instead of uploading daily the video of each series, we have decided to allot a particular day for a particular topic. Say for example, for Monday we have kept the ancient India. So we will cover ancient the 30 questions of ancient India. In similar way, on Tuesday we will cover medieval India and 30 questions will be covered. And if for Wednesday it is modern India, and for Thursday it is polity, and Friday it is geography, and Saturday it is environment and ecology. So in a way, there is no bigger change. Only a minor change is there, that earlier what we used to do, we daily uploaded each video series. So it consumed a lot of time in editing that video, in cutting that video, and then uploading, then sharing at different platforms. So now we have decided to utilize our time as well as your time in an effective way. So you are also finding difficult to get the lectures as you get the 5 PDFs of 5 questions. So you found it difficult to organize them. So what we have decided, we will now allot a particular day for a particular subject. So the timetable is before you, so you can note down it, or you can click a screenshot of it. So daily we will provide you the MCQ video at 2 p.m. So for example, ancient India, the day is Monday, and you will get the 30 question MCQs at 2 p.m. And similar for the medieval India, we will upload 30 questions and that too at the 2 p.m. So this is the new schedule. And on Sunday, there will be no prelims oriented series. And on Sundays, there will be mains revision test of 10 questions. So the students who have joined our mains initiative, so on Sundays, we have decided to keep their revision test. So on Sunday, you will be free. You can either join our mains initiative so that you can also prepare for the mains in advance, because the preparation is integrated one. It is not different that for prelims we prepare differently from mains. Yes, dedicatedly, if prelims is the case, then we have to allot a dedicated time for it. But 2 months for dedicated prelims study are more than enough. But currently we have 5 months left for your prelims, that is on 2nd June. So you have 3 months to practice for the mains answer writing. So you can do it effectively and you can prepare well for the mains examination itself before even the prelims. And in rest of the 2 months, you devote your time for the prelims and clear it, and then you will be kind of relieved from the pressure, because you would have already made the enough answer writing practice. You will have already prepared the enough questions so that you will have to only revise at that time. So you will be you will get an edge over other students in both prelims as well as mains. So friends, this is the series, and let me tell you that the initiatives that we are running, those students who are seeing this video for the first time, let me share with them the initiatives that we run. So basically friends, we have this initiative: Environment, Ancient India, Medieval India, Modern India, Geography and Polity. So what we do, we cover questions. Now we have decided to cover your questions on by allotting a particular day to a particular topic. So friends, these are available to you people for free on YouTube. But friends, it's their explanation. You will see the question and its answer, and we will provide the explanation of only 2-3 questions out of 30 questions, so that you might have idea that whether we are following the pattern of UPSC or not. After that, we will only provide the solution of next questions, next 26 to 27 questions. So in that case, if you want to subscribe to the explanation PDFs of all the questions, then you have to subscribe. You have to make a minimum payment to us, after which you will be subscribed. So for environment, we have kept it ₹50. So friends, let me tell you that it is not the cost of one single PDF of environment. So for example, if we see the previous we can say this slide, in which I have included the environment and ecology, and it has 30 questions, and it will be uploaded on Saturday. So it is not the 50. The 50 is not the cost of the one PDF. It is the cost of all the PDFs that we will cover till 31st May. Because why the date chosen has been 31st May? Because on 2nd June is your prelims of UPSC CSE 2019. So already we have covered 47 lectures, approximately 45 lectures. So if you multiply 45 with 5, so daily we had uploaded 5 questions, 5 25 and 5 4. Approximately we have covered 250 questions, 220 to 250 questions of environment only. So you people will get all those PDFs which we have covered and which we are going to cover in forthcoming lectures till 31st May. So you have to make only a single time payment of ₹50 for the entire course of environment, and similarly for ancient India it is 100. So these are single time payments, these are not repeated payments. If you for example your ancient India is weak and you subscribe to the ancient India series, and then you will have to just pay ₹100 amount, and then you will be send all the previous lectures as well as all the forthcoming lectures of explanation PDFs that we will upload on our YouTube channel. So friends, let me tell you that why these explanation PDFs are important. Because friends, some students say that if there are videos available on YouTube, then why we will go for explanation PDFs. So the question is, at the end of the day, when your exam will be near, obviously you will not be able to revise your syllabus by seeing a video that is 30 to 40 minutes long, because obviously 30 questions will make will take surely 30 to 40 minutes. So you will not have that much of time at that time. So to revise your concepts through the videos. Also at that time, you will not have the time to read standard books, because standard books at the most they can be read one or two times. After that, they become boring. For example, NCERTs become boring and also time wasting. They are important for clearing your concepts, but they are not important in revision case. Yes, but yes, they are important, but at that time you must do revision through such notes that have comprehensive coverage. So basically UPSC is about seeing a question, seeing its answer, and seeing that why a particular option is correct and why others are not correct. So in this way you cover in each question 4 concepts. So this is what UPSC is about. UPSC is not about just seeing a question and just seeing its answer and your purpose will be served. In this way, your purpose will not be served. So you must need explanation PDFs, because it helps in your revision. It helps you to clear your concepts that why a particular option is correct and why others are incorrect, and in which context they will be correct. So you are getting all these explanation PDFs in just a minimum amount. For example, of Ancient India, you will get in just ₹100. You will make a payment of ₹100, you will get all the Ancient India PDFs, that is all the questions and their explanations that we will be covering and that we had covered on our channel. So similar is the pattern with other series, other topics. So total, if we go for total of it, then total amounts to 950. But in case you want to subscribe to the complete package, then you can avail this complete package in ₹800, that is at a discount of ₹150 on the complete package. So if you want to subscribe to this initiative, you can WhatsApp us at this given number, that is 8968426481, that is in the box right to your screen at the bottom of your screen. The number is written in bold letters, so 8968426481 is our WhatsApp number. So if you want to ensure the quality of questions, you can check the earlier lectures that we have uploaded. In the earlier lectures, what we used to do, we provided the explanation of every question. So you can check the quality, that whether we are following the pattern of UPSC or not, whether we are at the level of UPSC or below it. So you can check, or you can test our quality by seeing the previous videos in our playlist that are there in our playlist of our YouTube channel. So friends, this is all about the prelims series, but let me tell you about that there is also a mains initiative of ours that we are running. So basically, what is it? In this initiative, we cover daily 3 questions. Out of these, 2 are current oriented and one is static oriented. So what we do, we daily provide you 3 questions, and as I have told you in the previous slides, the daily questions video will be uploaded at 10:30 a.m. So you will be getting 3 questions daily, and you will be getting them at 10:30 a.m. So the current topics will be those that are of utmost importance for India, that they will be kind of burning issues. So you will get the questions from them, and you will have to attempt the question, and you will have to send us to get them evaluated. Actually, the problem, friends, is the thing that there are multiple platforms where the questions are available, but there are very little platforms on which evaluation is provided. So in that case, on those platforms where the questions are available, your evaluation is done by the students itself, who don't have much experience. They are also in the preparation from just 3-4 months. So in this way, you do not get the proper feedback of your answer, and you do not get the expert opinion, in which is needed for enhancing the value of your answer, so that you can get an edge over other students in the mains. So at this platform, what we do, you send us question. We have the experienced faculty here on our platform that will evaluate your answers, and it will send you feedback, and we will be available to you online, and you can call or WhatsApp us at any time on our number that is provided here, that is provided in the previous slide. So you can subscribe to this initiative. So basically, I have already explained you the daily 3 questions of UPSC mains level will be given. So the number is 8968426481, at which you have to send your answers. So we will evaluate your answer and will give you the feedback. Also, friends, we will provide you a reference material. For example, sometimes students say that we don't have the idea of the question that you have posted today. We haven't read about it. In that case, we send you the reference material the very next day. For example, if today we have uploaded the questions, then tomorrow you will get the reference material of those questions so that you can read that reference material. And then you can get the idea about the topic that is asked in the question, and then you will be able to write about that topic. You will be able to answer that question. So in this manner we follow the approach. So the two questions are current and one question that is from static. The topic of static portion is already told to you one day before the test. So for example, if we uploaded the question today, so the topic of today will already be, we would have already told you one day before. So in this way you can prepare for the static topic also in advance. So this is the initiative that is our main initiative. So if you want to subscribe to it, let me share the details of it with you. That friends, as we are putting lot of efforts in it, so certainly there will be a fee structure. So we have a fee structure of it that is ₹1,000 per month. And in case if you want to subscribe to it in a package format, that is from January to April, then we are offering you a discount of ₹800. You will be getting this entire package in ₹3,200. That is, you will be subscribing to our answer writing initiative for 4 months by just paying an amount of ₹3,200 at a discount of ₹800. But in case if you want to join it for 3 months, then a discount of ₹300 is available to you, and you can pay us just ₹2,700, and a discount of ₹300 is available for you, and you will be subscribed for the answer writing initiative for 3 months. So these are the details, friends. So if you want to join this initiative, you can WhatsApp us at this given number 8968426481. So all friends, also I have to make one announcement that on our channel we are also starting the we are also starting the optional series that is of history and sociology and political science. On our platform are starting these three optionals. So you will get the lectures of them, and also you will have the test series of them. So if you want to join those series, you can tell us. We will be starting them soon in 1 or 2 days. So stay tuned with us. If you like this video, please like it, please share it with your friends, and please comment if you have any suggestion. I will certainly consider it, and if I will look into it, that whether we can consider your suggestion or not. So certainly there will be flexibilities which we will keep to incorporate your suggestions. So this is all about, friends, today's video. Please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the notifications of the updates that we do on YouTube for the CSE 2019. So thank you, friends. Thank you very much.